Here I am showing how to remove and replace the CMOS battery of an all-in-one computer. CMOS stands for Complementary Metal Oxide Semiconductor. The CMOS battery powers the BIOS firmware in a computer. To understand the importance of a CMOS battery, you first need to understand the BIOS of a computer. Every computer has BIOS pre-programmed into its hardware, which is integrated into the computer while it's being manufactured, and cannot be uninstalled and installed, like an operating system. BIOS stands for Basic Input and Output System, and it manages the essential functions of a computer. The BIOS is tasked with managing a computer's exchange of inputs and outputs, and BIOS instructs a computer on how to boot up the operating system. BIOS needs to remain operational, even when a computer isn't plugged into a power source. That's where the battery comes in. When a computer gets unplugged, BIOS relies on the CMOS battery for power. We can see CMOS batteries in both laptops and desktop computers, and the CMOS battery gets charged whenever a computer is plugged in. Most CMOS batteries last 2 to 10 years from the date they're manufactured, and the more we leave a computer or a laptop plugged in, the longer a battery will last. Some CMOS battery failure symptoms are, maybe difficult in booting up, constant beeping noise from the motherboard, date and time have reset, and many other symptoms. When a CMOS battery fails, the BIOS firmware shut down and revert to its default settings.
It will wait later. It will hard disk.
It will NVMe.
আর RAM slot কত গুলো ও আজকে RAM ও অনেক থাকে
এটু ল্যাপটপ RAM
ও ল্যাপটপ RAM তো হবে মান কিনে কাম করে গুলো খুলে বলো গো ও ইয়ার ইয়ার আসলে ডাঙল তো হবে তো ফিট করে দিও What is the time?
13 पर 14 कर देते
कलर दे तू सर
ऑटोमेटिक ले लेगा
ऑटोमेटिक लेगा बाद में बढ़ाओ 13 को ले 12
ठीक है
सर
ठीक है